enjoy my blessings on earth, blessings like the ones in heaven. Will you value understanding me, enjoying my words, and knowing me as your most treasured thing? Are you truly able to submit to me with no thought of your own outlook? Would you let yourselves be put to death and be led like a sheep by me? Can any among you attain such things? Could it be that all who are accepted by me and receive my promises are the ones who gain my blessings? Oh, if I test you, can you truly put yourselves at my mercy? In trials, search my intentions and see my heart. I'm not wishing for your touching words, no need for you to tell. The best of yourself to my life.